I think every new signing scored, haven't they? That doesn't happen that often, so I'll take the credit for that. Nothing to do with me. Listen, just hard work. There is a lot of work goes on in the background. A lot of boys that we sign have maybe not had the careers that they should have had with their ability, or they've fallen by the wayside, they've had injuries. So it takes time for us to get them where we want them to get to, but they have to buy into it. They have to work really, really hard. The medical and sports science staff, as well as the coaching staff, work tirelessly to get people to play the way we want. And you can see that that's coming to fruition. And I think credit to the players. It's, you know, we take a little bit of credit. They've got to go out and do it. So Austin has worked really, really hard. He's not played a lot of games since he came over from Northern Ireland, so he's still learning the game. James Scott, who I had as a young boy, lost all his confidence, didn't play a lot of football, and you can just start to see a really good player coming back again.